The question asked in AI Triple E 2002. The question is, energy of hydrogen atom in the ground state is -13.6 electron volt. Hence, energy in the second excited state is. The option in this question is A, -6.8 electron volt. B is -3.4 electron volt. C is -1.51 electron volt. D is -4.53 electron volt. Now we are solved the question is, we know that energy of nth orbit is En is equal to -13.6 upon n square electron volt. And this question, the energy asked the second excited state. So for second excited state, second excited state, value of n is equal to 3. So that's why the energy of second excited state is E3 is equal to -13.6 upon 3 square is equal to -13.6 upon 9. When it will be solved, then answer will obtain -1.51 electron volt. Hence, this answer will be -1.51 electron volt.